September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive. Wait! How did he find me? This way!
Jill, put this on.
Oh.
No! The brakes are out!
It's useless!
Thank you.
Sorry, Jill. Please, wake up!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
I'm I'm quite...
Thank you.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. Battery connected.
Thank you.
System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.